Hey y'all, it's Eli with US Optics. We're here at day two virtual SHOT Show 2021. And today we're going to talk about our LPVOs, our low powered variable optics. And starting that off, we've got the TS1-6. So obviously it is a 1-6. It goes from a 1 power to 6 power. This optic has a fixed parallax at 100 yards. It has an eye relief of about 4 inches, so it's very generous. It uses a tube diameter of about 30 millimeters. It uses an etch reticle, but we also have that reticle illuminated with 11 brightness settings, and that's powered by a CR2032 battery. It has capped zeroing knobs, so once you get your zero, just throw your caps back on these and you'll be good to go. Don't touch it. You can use the reticle information from there. This is available in first focal plane and second focal plane with two reticle options in the first focal plane. The next optic we're going to talk about today is our TS-1-8. So this is a 1-power to 8-power, low powered variable optic. It also has the parallax fixed to 100 yards. It has just a slightly bit shorter eye relief at 3.75 inches. It uses the same tube diameter of 30 millimeters. Same etched reticle that also is powered by a CR2032, so you can brighten that thing up and use it as a red dot at closer distances. It has cap zeroing knobs, so once you get your zero, you just throw your caps back on and you're good to go. And it's available in first focal plane and second focal plane with two reticle options in the first focal plane. These are great options for AR-15s or other sporting rifles, semi-automatic rifles, AKs, whatever you have. And all of these optics are quality assured by hand here at our facility in North Carolina. For more information on these LPVOs, please visit our website and make sure you like and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. We'd love to see you over there. Comment on some of our stuff. We love talking to y'all. This is Eli Duckworth with US Optics. Keep your powder dry.